sir, you knowledge spot.
You want to know how the government works? Do ya? Well, first they take your legs. Then they sell you a wheelchair. Then they tax you for the wheelchair. Then they regulate when and where you can use the wheelchair. And as you sit there, cold, hungry, and helpless, they assure you that without them, you wouldn't be getting around so well. Any questions?